appreciate all y'all coming out, man. It means a lot to the family. Me, his parents, his dad, his mom. Man, this is great, man. Love y'all for this. He had a lot of things planned, bro. Thank you all for coming out and supporting. It's going to mean a lot to his mom, especially his mom and his dad. So thank you all. Thank you a lot. Thank you very much.
On behalf of Fallen Riders, we invited them. We co-hosted this ride for him, for his family. And we're going to pay tribute to him in as best way as possible to bring the community together. We're going to go by his mother's house first. He's gonna lead. We're gonna all trail behind. We're gonna have a couple blockers. We're gonna need a couple blockers to come around and help out blocking for traffic. It's gonna be a little busy going here, but we're gonna head out that way. We're gonna go down 410. We're gonna head up I-10 and get off on Dezabala, going to the right towards Clark High School. But we're gonna be Ramsgate. So we're gonna be leading. He's gonna be leading. So everybody's gonna be. We're gonna be behind him just to get everybody situated, so that way it's gonna be a chill ride. Nobody should be around the shoulder, nobody should be lane splitting, nobody should be doing nothing crazy. Be safe, everybody. Communicate, watch your back, everybody. Watch your sides, try to ride staggered. Everybody be safe. We're gonna go ahead and take off right now, but we're gonna be following this man right here.
And just real quick, I just want to thank y'all because I know some of y'all knew Jace personally, whether it's because you went to school with them, you're related to him, or you rode side by side with him, right? Sometimes, especially when you have a common hobby, it just takes having somebody do something with somebody once and you feel like your family. And I think that's kind of essentially the way we feel when we come together for this ride or other rides that we've come together for. Because I think there's some regulars that I have in this group as well. So we just want to thank you all for coming out here, for taking time out of your day for this. Again, as Zero had mentioned, please be very careful. And if you guys don't mind, I just wanted to kind of say a prayer real quick for us. And then we'll go ahead and we'll get to thank you for bringing us together here, Lord, and for allowing us to have the opportunity and the privilege to be able to honor Jace's life, to be able to just remember the wonderful person that he was, with that smile, the potential that he had in this, just in his life, Lord. We knew he had many plans, but for some reason you knew that it was your plan that was destined to be, Lord. And we just pray that as we go through and accept this, that you give us that peace in our heart. And let us rejoice for the time that we spent with Jace. We pray that you protect us as we ride, not only today, but every day going forward. And just protect us. Be with us, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Everybody be safe. Remember, we're following him.
MMA and talk a little bit about your organization.
All for you, Jace.
Yeah.